Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is Grim. Once again, we're playing Half-Life 1 still. Oh. Hello. Let's start this over. Hello everybody, this is Grim. We're playing Half-Life 1. My audio wasn't working there for a second because I didn't have my speakers on. Anyways, we're at some sort of boss. I had my meat and potatoes, so I'm fueled up and ready to go. It's probably going to be the last episode I record for the night because I am tired of this game, I tell you what. Anyway, so... I'm stuck. I'll show you who's stuck. Oh no. Come on. Not ready yet. Seriously hurt me. Alright, anyway. It appears as if he will throw either damage or teleportation out at you. I guess the TP is for your own use, so you can recharge. Wow. Okay, well. Not too bad. Is going any slower, please. Yikes. Now what? I don't need it. Really don't like you, pal. And your little minions. Oh wow. You know what? Eek. Run. Again. Well, that's very cool. I don't want your TP! Oh, goodness. There's gonna be a way to dodge those. Maybe I should just try to do that. Should have played this game on easy. Oh. Another way to dodge that, huh? I thought I would get. Oh, come on. Barf. Barf this guy. The death one. Wanna avoid that. Come on. Yeah, I hear you. I think that's happening. Might be dead here. Can I stop the jump, please? No! I don't want to play this. Stop it. I'll lock me alone. Boop. What? There we go. Okay, I'm smart in this game. Crap, 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 crap! No, 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 no! What do I do with this? I don't want to be up here! I don't want to be up here! Excuse me. I'm alive. Nope, not doing this. I'm playing your game, mister. Man. I wonder, though. Hi. I'm okay with this, actually. Am I, though? Am I, though? Never tell me the power level, kid. Quiet focus continues. Ah. Just make a run for it. I should have. Oh my gosh, I blocked it. What do I do? What do I do? Wow, if only I'd known this. Wait. Gonna save like a genius. Now that I really want it. Wait. Come on, you fathead. Are you vulnerable yet? So badly. Not what I wanted at all. Goodness. One health. One scroungely, measly health. That's the important thing is how he's doing. Here we go. Taking my one health self up. Oh, that's it. Well, that's it. No. Gotta make a jump for it. Seriously, man. I don't even know what's up there. It's like worth my time. No. I'll show you who can never leave. Don't even care. Wow. I'm just gonna see if I can get up there. Alright, might as well give this a shot. Alright. What? Is that your punks? Very effective. Alright, let's get out of here. Stop until I figure this out. Ah, come on. Ah, no.
about it.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
No. Let me just load game. To kill these guys. I guess I have this. Ugh. Step on your balls, sir. Alright, gotta blow up the thing. Run away from the thing. Maybe at the top there's another thing. There we go. There we go. Oh. Wait, what? What's this? That's a new one. Oh, wow. I do not consent. Show you what we do with your kind around here. Going back up. Oh, I want to get this part over with. Is that a Triforce on the side of my gun? Yes, it is. Miss. May I heal, please? I do not consent to this. This is where I am with this camera now. Yep, there they are. Dang it, Gina! I'm over it. Over it. Alright, I'm stopping this here. I'll see you on the next episode. But it's been real. Make sure to subscribe if you like what you see. I'll catch y'all next time.